Texas, a place American Idol has come to know and love. We visited the Lone Star State 6 times over the years, and we've never been disappointed.
Rest of my life.
What was that?
Well, maybe a little bit. Get ready to do it all. Over.
I wouldn't have chosen that song.
I wouldn't choose any song.
Again. This is Dallas, and this is American Idol. This week, American Idol sets up in Dallas, Texas.
Texas do it big, baby. It's going down.
It's the second biggest state in the U.S., but its pride is second to none.
Dallas is the best place to be.
And I'm never leaving Texas, period. God bless Texas with his
own hand. This is the third time we've two-stepped our way into the Big D, and as a herd of 11,000 hopefuls migrate to the new Cowboy Stadium...
Welcome back!
We're loving the Dallas cheer.
God bless Texas.
And no one is happier to be back than me.
This is my favorite day ever at work. Who's the guest judge today?
Richard Simmons.
Richard Simmons should come. Clint Eastwood would be perfect.
Number one on my list.
He'll talk like this.
Yeah, I hate you.
Sadly, Richard and Clint weren't available, so...
Here we are, Neil Patrick Harris.
All right, thanks.
All joking aside, this guy is no showbiz newcomer.
He's been in this business since he was 11, 12 years old.
He's a song and a dance man.
Put down the remote.
A star of stage and screen. And we know Neil will have a lot of encouraging advice for our contestants.
My goal today, Kara, is to shatter the dreams of thousands. If I can make 2-3 dozen people cry, I feel like I've done my job.
While crushing some big Texas dreams, hopefully Neil and the rest of our judges will also strike gold, just like we did when we first visited Dallas Season 1.
Kelly Clarkson.
But she's not all we found that year in Dallas.
Getcha, getcha, ya, da, 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 hey, yeah, getcha, getcha, ya, ya, here.
Hey.
8 seasons later, she's ready to get more exposure.
My name is Julie Kevlin. I am a college student, but I could be the next American Idol.
I don't believe in giving up. I'm that, you know, I've got that personality. I'm a Leo, you know.
You remember me?
Yes, you did Lady Marmalade.
Yep.
And they weren't so thrilled with you.
You taking singing lessons?
There was this lady up in Montana.
Get a lawyer and sue her.
No, I'm gonna still try, you know. The way I prepared for today,
taking choir and acting classes.
Well, hopefully this is your year, and hopefully they have a smile on their face when they hear you do your song.
Okay.
Good to see you.
Good to see you again, Ryan.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Bye-bye.
Oh, my.
Wow.
Hi.
Hi. Hello. Welcome.
Sparkle.
What's your sign say?
Yes. This is my year.
You wrote the sign?
Yes.
Okay, good. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to do Black Velvet.
Great.
By Alana Miles. You want me to go ahead and set the sign down?
I think it's probably a good idea, yeah.
Okay. This. Up in Memphis, music's like a heat wave. White lightning bound to drive you wild. Mama's babies in the heart of every schoolgirl. Love me tender, leaves them crying in the aisle.
Ooh. Okay, all
it's
right.
Cute.
Neil, what do you think of Julie, man?
Well, my first problem was the bottom line of your sign. The letters just get real small at the end. It seems like you might have wanted to start over. But vocally... it wasn't a strong... That was not good.
Can I do another song?
No.
I don't think so.
No, just one time?
Yes, I think you've missed off the word not. Julie, I mean, I'm being honest. The whole thing, from the outfit, the makeup, the singing, everything was wrong. Okay, Randy, yes or no?
Somewhere
oh, God.
No.
Over the rainbow.
Julie, you're making it worse.
No.
Birds fly.
Julie,
no.
She has keys in the middle.
No.
It's also
the voice, the voice is not good enough.
Randy, yes or no?
No, no.
Neil?
No.
Cara?
I'm sorry, honey.
Sorry, sweetheart.
Thank
Let's
you.
Give them something to talk about.
You've done that, baby. You've done that.
Come on. Charles, help Julie out with her sign.
No.
Julie.
No.
Keep singing in the elevator.
Do you think that's going to help?
Oh, that was weird. That
you know
weird.
What I mean? It's like
that's
weird.
Just annoying.
How'd it go?
No.
No? Why not this time?
I felt if I just would have paid attention to my breathing.
Breath control.
You know. No, maybe I can just do the song real quick right now and.
No, their decision is final. It's not gonna.
Yeah. I just feel like I blew it. That's all.
Breath control.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, say la vie, right? Good luck to you. Thank you.
So far, Kelly Clarkson remains season one's greatest find.
Like Bill. I should have took a deep breath, what I should have done before I sung, which I think I did, but... Black velvet with that little boy's smile.
And the judges gave Julie a lot to think about. While she ponders her breathing techniques, we are going to head to a break. In this hour, the search continues for some Texas-sized talent.
Yes.
Billion% yes.
My favorite audition of the day.
Have we found the next American Idol?
Look no farther, baby, because I am the next America's Idol.
Plus, Simon messes with Texas.
It was absolutely atrocious.
As our guest judge messes with Simon.
Well, don't I get to say something?
Yes.
Jeez Louise, you invite a guest judge on and...
Do we have a mutiny on the panel?
This and more...
Get out of here, Simon. You better leave right now.
After the break. With you in the Big D. It is 11 a.m. in Texas, and even though we didn't start off strong in the past hour, Dallas has delivered for the ladies. And if it's Texas-sized talent that we want, our next guy already has a leg up.
I like to think I can robot just a little. Oh, pick it back up.
My name is Lloyd Big Sexy Thomas.
Sexy.
From Dallas, Texas, 29 years old.
What do you do for a living?
Actually, I'm a dock worker right now for an airline. It's picking up boxes, pushing boxes. The worst part about my job that I have...
Did you wash your hands?
It's probably my job that I have. These are my two lovely daughters. Wait a minute, let me put my wallet away. Man, these are my lovely daughters right there. If you can just zoom up. If you could just... We're going to edit that part, right? I'm born and raised in Dallas and, you know, just a homegrown homeboy. Growing up in the projects with, you know, drugs everywhere, guns everywhere. And now I got a family of my own. This day is so important because I don't want them to have to ever know what it was like to experience some of the things that I experienced. I want them to know that. When Daddy says, yeah, you can do anything, baby. They'll know we can do anything because Daddy did it.
Yeah, there it is.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Overjoyed by Stevie Wonder.
Good.
Over dreams, I've envisioned the perfect come true. Though you never knew it was of you, I've been dreaming. And though you don't believe that they do, dreams do come true.
Thank you.
That's what's up.
You know, what I love about this show, Lloyd, is that here you are, you're a dock worker,
and
you have that voice. I mean, come on, this guy's working the docks with
this
that voice.
This guy is working the... That's what I'm saying.
I love that this show lets you come here and do that.
I think you have a wonderful voice, but I need to see you really be as flashy as you are right now as a person.
Okay, we can do that.
I like your vibe, too. You got all your positivity jumping off and stuff.
That's what it's about.
For me, it was my favorite audition of the day.
Get out of here, Simon. Yeah. You better leave right now.
No, have him stay. We got more people to go through.
Right now.
No, I mean it. I really, really like you. I think you're a great singer. Well done. Randy, yes or no?
A 1,000,000,000% yes, Deloitte.
A billion?
Neil?
I give you a yes.
Yeah.
Cara?
100% yes. Yes.
Lloyd, you got four yeses. Well done.
This is my Hollywood right now.
Welcome to Hollywood,
man.
Lloyd.
Thank you. Love you. Love you.
Keep it real.
Take care.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness, Lord Jesus. Oh, my Lord Jesus goodness. It's tangible.
I wish you could taste what I taste right now.
It's touchable.
It's the taste.
It's readable and it's reachable.
A victory. That's what this is. Delicious.
The only guy to grab a golden ticket so far, Lloyd Thomas is shining like the Lone Star of Texas. And as morning turns to high noon, it looks like there's gonna be a showdown.
I thought you were just great.
Got absolutely nothing out of that audition, I'm afraid.
I say yes.
Definitely not.
I found it really boring.
A bit rude.
I'm gonna say no.
I'm gonna give you another shot.
Oh my God.
Time, yes or no?
I'm gonna say no.
I'm gonna say yes, I like it.
I love you, no Patrick Harris. Oh my God, that is so much.
I'm scared to disagree with you.
Randy, yes or no?
Nah.
Don't I get to say something?
Yeah.
Jeez Louise, you invite a guest judge on and you're bullying him around.
Whoa. Well, it looks like we have a standoff. Can our next contestant, Kimberly Carver, keep out of the crossfire?
Hello.
Hi. Hi, guys. What a pleasure to be in front of you. I've dreamed about this forever.
Cool. Yeah. What are you singing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing an original, if that's okay with you guys.
Wow.
Okay. Your eyes give you away. I know you want to be my friend. I can tell you've been around. Well, I've heard you've been flirting with the town. Remember, every good woman needs to find herself a real good man.
Thank you.
Wow.
Excellent. Brilliant voice. Doesn't matter the song, original, whatever, whatever. You can blow, man. That was really, really good.
Thank you very
really
much.
Really excellent.
I don't see anything current, anything interesting, anything which would make me interested in you as a performer. So that's why I have an issue.
I disagree with you, Simon. I thought that was really quite great.
Yeah, I disagree with Simon, too.
We have a mutiny on the panel here.
No, yeah.
I'm just saying, under normal circumstances, you wouldn't be interested.
No, I would be.
I would be, too, because the voice would draw me in. And this is a singing competition.
If it was jazz TV, yes.
No, because there's a lot of jazz in today's music.
No one would watch it.
You have a great vibe. Yeah. Let's take a vote. Randy, what do you think?
I say 1,000,000% yes. You got great vocals. This is a singing show.
Thank you.
Kara?
Thank you so much.
I'm going to say yes.
Simon?
Thank you.
I'm going to say no.
Well, I am going to say a big yes. I think you have a great vibe. Congratulations.
Welcome to Hollywood. Prove that man on the end that he should be watching you all the time.
I'm going to impress you next time.
Good.
Watch.
Welcome to Jazz TV.
Jazz TV is so bad.
Simon hated me. They totally overrode him, and thank God for Neil Patrick Harris.
Right?
I'm going to have to go back and watch Doogie Howser again.
Thanks to Dr. Howser, Kimberly leaves with a prescription for Hollywood.
Go to Hollywood, hey, hey! You better follow me there, yeah!
Coming up, can the guys play nice?
It's an absolute unanimous no.
What? Come on.
Or will they have to be whipped into submission?
Who do you want to whip first?
Well, it depends on how this goes, okay?
Stay with us as things get wild and Texas strikes gold.
I think you're one of the best I've seen for season 9.
Yay!
Welcome back to Dallas. One thing's for sure, whenever American Idol comes to town, it's always a big deal. Thousands of people from all over the country come to us to help make their dreams come true. And the media is always on hand to help spread the news.
Big crowds out at Cowboys Stadium in Arlington.
A lot of excitement, a lot of anticipation.
Now let's talk to a couple of folks that are here audition this morning.
So let's talk to some.
They are just as eager to find the next American Idol as we are. And earlier this morning, they may have done just that.
The show is over because I am the next America's Idol.
My name is Dexter Ward, and you know, you guys are looking for your next idol. Well, look no farther, baby. I'm here.
I'm just being honest. The show is over. I am very, 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 very sure when I come through that door, I will have a golden ticket. So, without further ado, let the games begin.
How are you?
Mm-hmm. Fine, and you?
I'm good. What's your name?
Dexter Ward.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
If I Ever Fall in Love Again by Shy.
Whenever you're ready.
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, your lips said hello and said hi. And I knew right then you were the one. But I was caught up in physical attraction. But to my satisfaction, baby, you're more than just a friend. And if I ever fall in love so true, I will be sure that the lady's just like you.
Nice.
Dexter, man, I don't. Randy, help.
Randy, help.
No, dude, look. I mean, really, right? That looked like it hurt.
Can I say something, please? It's just the nerves. It's just a song or whatever. I have another song that I've been trying to do.
Dexter,
I can do it much better.
Dexter, by you saying you've got something else to sing is not going to help you.
Yeah, that was not the best audition, dude.
Singing's not your thing, Doug. I'm telling you, man. Trust me, man.
All right.
Trust.
Kara, yes or no?
I mean, it's just not going to work, honey. I'm sorry.
Simon?
Sorry, Dexter.
Yeah, sorry, man. Maybe next
time. Nice to meet you.
But thanks for liking
the
show.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
But you've got a good attitude, good smile.
Yeah,
I like
sure.
Thank
Dexter.
You.
Yeah, nice
Cheers.
Guy.
That
Thank
smile
you.
Will take you far in life, I promise
you.
Will.
Well, it turns out Dexter's smile barely made it outside the judging room. And as the day one auditions continue.
It's a no, sweetheart. Sorry.
I don't think the voice is strong enough. I'm going to say no. Sorry.
Many of the big dreams of Dallas hopefuls suddenly came to an end.
It's not worth my tears. I don't know why I'm crying.
Making it difficult to take it all in.
Everybody, group hug.
It's okay.
Back inside, the judges are also in need of a sigh of relief. So they take a break, and I get an update from guest judge Neil Patrick Harris.
What have you thought about this group of contestants so far today?
I've been surprised by the talent. I thought it would be a lot of no's and a few yeses, but we've sent a fair amount of people through.
Do you find it tough to be honest with them or not?
People get reamed out every single week on this show, week after week, multiple songs. You know more than anyone. So it's like if they can't handle this heat, that kitchen is a broiler.
Looking to take full advantage of a refreshed group of judges, our next contestant plans on leaving a striking impression.
My name is Erica Rhodes. I'm 23, and I'm from Irving, Texas.
And what do you do in Irving?
Well, right now I'm a grad student, but I also act. I've been acting since I was little. The first major thing that I was on was Barney and Friends.
Really?
I started off as a Barney kid.
This panda has always been special to me.
I was innocent, sweet, childlike. I do feel the need to show people that I've grown up from Barney.
Is
so
this
much.
Part of your
Yes, it is.
Performance?
Yes, it is.
All right.
Don't tell nobody.
All right, I won't say anything about your gloves.
Today, for my audition, I think I'm going to take a different approach.
Oh, yeah. Wow, with a whip.
Come on in, Barney.
So who do you want to whip first?
Okay. It says here that you used to be a dinosaur or something.
I used to be on Barney and Friends.
What?
I knew I recognized you.
Sing a little bit of the Barney song in this outfit, though.
What?
Sing a little bit of it.
Okay. I love you, you love me.
getting the
with
creeps.
With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you, won't you say you love me too?
Oh, Barney would be so proud
and
right
then
now.
And then I whip all my friends.
And then I spank them because they're naughty.
Right, that's right, what I do. Right.
Okay, Erica, and what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Free Your Mind by In Vogue.
Great.
I wear tight clothing, high heel shoes, but that's on me that I'm a prostitute. No, I might date another race or color. It doesn't mean I don't like my strong black brother.
Yes.
Hey, ooh, da la, ooh, da la, ooh, da la, ooh, da la. Free your mind and the rest will follow.
Okay, we got it. We got it. Thank you, Erica. Okay, well, look, you've definitely made an impression here, Erica. Get all that.
That was the goal.
What's the big dream here?
The big dream is... Well, I want people to know that Barney kids grow up.
To be dirty little girls.
Well, not dirty. Naughty. I mean, my role model is Janet Jackson. What do you expect?
I do like people who make an effort. You've gone from the kids thing to this.
Yes.
Take guts.
It's really rare that someone comes in here and they're like, you know, I'm just going to do my thing. This is who I am. And here it comes, you know, and I really like that about you. You have great presence.
Okay, Randy, yes or no?
I like her. I'm going to say yes.
Neil?
I think you might actually do really well. I say yes.
Cara?
Definitely.
Erica, you're through.
Okay. Welcome to Hollywood, you made it!
A trip down memory lane, and four yeses later, contestants are still crying in doubt.
Who cries as a dominatrix?
Barney dominatrixes.
But at least these are tears of joy.
I think we're going to let them catch their breath. We'll come back with more auditions right here on American Idol.
Yes! You think I'm crazy, don't you?
No.
And remember, I love you.
When we come back, will the gold rush continue?
It was terrible.
Are you sending me to Hollywood?
God.
Plus, they've beaten the odds.
The first thing that went through my mind was that I was going to lose her.
Call it a miracle. You know, I don't know what it is.
But will they need a miracle to make it to Hollywood?
Voice-wise, I'm not jumping out my chair.
Welcome back to American Idol. We started the day 11,000 strong, and now the day one auditions are starting to wind down. Throughout the day, several contestants have played the odds and cashed in big.
I'm not letting this go.
Now the final contestant of the day will try to do the same. Only life has dealt him a hand in which the odds are stacked against him.
My name's Dave Pittman, and I'm 27 years old, and I'm from Gasville, Arkansas. I was first diagnosed with Tourette's syndrome when I was 9 years old. Tourette's syndrome is a neurological disorder, and it affects the nervous system. The symptoms that go along with Tourette's is, maybe blinking of the eyes, you know, shaking the head sometimes, clearing of the throat. Sometimes, when Tourette's has been bothering me or something, you know, Dad and I will go out and, you know, we'll spend some time together in the woods fishing. The crazy thing is that it doesn't affect me at all when I'm singing. Call it a miracle. You know, I don't know what it is. I used to see Tourette's as a curse, you know, but I consider it a blessing. It's taught me a lot about myself. It's made me who I am.
So you are Dave Pittman.
Yes, I am.
Says that you're 27 from Mountain Home, Arkansas.
Yes.
So you think you're the next American Idol doll?
Oh, yeah. I'm ready for this. This has been my dream since I've been a kid.
What you gonna sing?
I'm going to sing Bring It On Home to Me by Sam Cooke.
Do it.
If you ever change your mind about leaving me behind, oh, bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving. Bring it on home to me. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You know, I've tried to read you right.
Thank you, Dave.
What do you think, Neil? What do you think, man?
I really liked your voice.
appreciate that.
Weird elephant in the room. Do you have like Tourette's syndrome or something?
Yes, I do have Tourette's syndrome.
But you don't. That doesn't happen when you're
when
singing.
I sing,
how crazy
like
is
like
that?
Like a Mel Tillis type deal.
That's wild.
I didn't see it.
But your voice is just great. I mean, you have
Thank
a really
you,
cool
Mel.
Look.
I appreciate
and
that.
Yeah, I liked your voice too, man. I thought you were a really good singer. I was. It's a tough song to sing. You did it very nicely. Let's take a vote, Sam. Yes or no?
I think people are going to like you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I thought you were terrific.
Kara?
I want to give you another shot, yes.
Neil.
I think you're crazy brave and good for you. You have a really good voice. I say yes.
Dude, I'm going to say yes to Welcome to Hollywood. Oh,
yeah!
Thank you,
come on. Yes, come on!
This is like just one step closer to my dream. I can't even hardly talk. It's amazing.
As day one comes to a close, Dave lassoed the last of the golden tickets in Dallas.
Hollywood, baby, Hollywood.
Proving dreams still do come true. And he, along with 14 others that made it to Hollywood, couldn't think of a better way to celebrate.
I'm gonna say yes.
Super big yes for me.
I'll give you another shot.
You got four yeses, Doug.
Then to have a party.
Welcome to Hollywood. Yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes.
I'm gonna whip it in Hollywood.
Coming up
tomorrow, a Jonas Brother girl screaming everywhere. Day two.
Can we wrangle up any more talent?
That was excellent.
My favorite of the day.
After this.
Welcome to the second day of the roundup here in Dallas. The crowd is all saddled up and ready to go. All we need now are the judges.
Hi.
Big D in the house.
And our guest judge for today is none other than Joe Jonas.
I hear there was a little confusion about who Joe Jonas is.
He's one third of the world's busiest brothers. And wherever he goes, one word describes him: heartthrob.
This is actually our hometown. So to see future stars hopefully coming out of Dallas is always exciting for us. All right, let's do this.
But Joe isn't just another pretty face. In the past year, he and his brothers have become so big, even Randy Jackson wants in on the act.
I'm now a member of the Jonas Brothers.
You're a member of the Jonas Brothers?
Unofficially, but officially, yeah.
So, the contestants are set, the cameras are rolling, and there's a slight chill in the room.
Yeah, man, I'm saying, dude, it's cold in here.
First up is Todrick Hall, and he has the job of being the warm-up act.
Welcome to Dallas, y'all.
Thank you. You were with Fantasia in The Color Purple?
Yes, I was.
And now it's your time to step into the spotlight and be the idol?
I'm gonna try.
All right, well, let's hear it.
This is a special song that I wrote just for y'all. Todrick is my name, and I'm here to play a part in your game. Hopped a plane, took a train just to claim my 15 minutes of fame. And to see Kara decked and dressed, Simon's face looking so unimpressed. Sitting there like a bump on a log, Randy, what I gotta do to be a dog? Tell me, do I have to dress up like I'm from a crazy house or sing like William Hung? For you to see, there's some potential in little of me, and tell me, do I have to get down on my knees in my $300 jeans? Cause I would, if it meant to me, then maybe you could just send me to Hollywood.
Thank you.
Ooh, I like that. That was awesome.
That was cute.
It was. Very
Simon,
good.
I can't get a clap or nothing.
That's good.
Thank you.
I'll take one. Dude, I think you're one of the best I've seen in this audition for season 9. Because, dude, that was excellent.
Thank you.
It was awesome, man. Definitely, Thanks. You have star power, for sure.
Thank you very much.
My feeling is, I think you're a nice guy. I think you're a good singer. I think it was a cutesy audition. Voice-wise, I'm not jumping out of my chair.
I'm jumping out of my
chair. Okay, we're gonna see if, how high Randy's gonna jump. Yes
what
or no?
Say?
Yes.
Thank you.
Joe?
Yeah.
Cara?
Yes.
4 yeses.
Yeah, right, yeah, right. Welcome to Hollywood, Todrick.
I'm going to Hollywood.
I thought he was good.
We're going to take this ticket and we're going to go all the way to the top.
Day two is off to a great start, and Todrick is head over heels with excitement. But he wasn't the only one.
I'm sitting here so lonely, so lonesome I could cry.
I'm going to say yes. I'll give it another shot.
Joe?
Yeah?
Definitely.
Right. You've got 4 yeses.
Yay, yay, thank you.
Yeah. Oh
my yes.
Thank you so much. I'm going to say yes.
Michael, I'm going to say yes as well.
Woo! You're through to Hollywood. Yeah.
My love, won't you do the same?
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
I'd say yeah.
I'm gonna say yeah.
It's a yes for me.
Welcome to Hollywood, yeah!
Looking to continue day two's gold rush is Megan Wright, and she's happy not to face today's audition alone.
My name is Megan Wright. I'm 20, and I'm from Richardson, Texas. My parents are divorced. They got divorced 5 years ago. They're both remarried, and I have my little brother. It's just me and him.
I'm really glad I have her, because without her, it would just be boring.
If I make it to Hollywood, I can't express what it will mean to my brother. He will be so excited.
I may give her a big old hug and never stop.
Party all night, uh-huh.
I really want her to be the next American Idol.
You do?
Yes.
What do you think America will think?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm excited.
Hi. What are you gonna sing?
To make you feel my love.
Okay, go for it.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. I'd go hungry, I'd go blind for you. I'd go crawling down the avenue.
Thank you very much, Megan.
Thank you, Simon.
Wow, I really like you.
Thank you.
I mean, you really confused me from walking in with that outfit. I really thought this was going to be a joke.
Oh, man.
And then you open your mouth like that, and you have a great voice.
Thank you.
I mean, a really beautiful voice, very moving.
Thank you.
Funny enough, I disagree with Cara
about
what you're wearing, because I think that, in a way, that you're not trying too hard like we see with a lot of other people, and I like the surprise element from you.
Thank you. Mm.
And if that's what makes you comfortable, then fine. Randy, yes or no?
I love this girl. Yes!
Thank you.
Joe?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Cara?
My favorite of the day, yes.
So it's a no from Cara. It's a yes from me.
Oh, yes!
Thank you.
Wow.
We're 2,000% positive. Wait, I'm about to pass out. Oh, I'm just one step closer to being the next American Idol!
Megan's idol dream is still alive, and Dawson gets to cheer on his big sister all the way to Hollywood. Coming up, she's a survivor.
The first thing that went through my mind was that I was gonna lose her.
But can she make it through her audition? Plus, ever wonder why Simon's mood is always sour?
If anyone ever asks me in my life what my nightmares look and sound like, I'm gonna refer to that.
I have my theory, and I'll share it after the break. Dallas, Texas has been our home for the past couple of days, and aside from being left on top of a very tall building, I've had a pretty good time.
Hello, Dallas.
Since I've been here, I even managed to find a new job. But I'm still keeping my old one.
This is my favorite day ever at work. I'm not gonna see any contestants. I'm hanging today right here.
But upstairs, I was missing out on some fun.
My name's Vanessa Johnson. I'm 22 years old. I am the next American Idol! Yay! I'm super optimistic. I just look at the positive things in everything. Come on!
hopefully that can go through the TV and people will be like, wow, I need to be happy all the time like her. She's trying to dance. Oh.
Oh my God.
Welcome. Hi. Dallas, yes. Woo!
Hey, Dallas.
What's your favorite color?
Pink.
I didn't get that.
I really love teal too.
Okay, so what song?
I'm Singing At Last by Etta James.
Great song.
Okay. At last, my love has come along. My lonely days are over. Life is like a song. At last, my love has come along. My lonely days are over. Life is like a song.
Ooh. Oh,
sorry.
Vanessa, honey, you're doing this Britney thing with your head.
I like how you just kept moving that. Like the notes were over there.
Yeah.
Over here, maybe it's back there, I don't know.
Vanessa, if anyone ever asks me in my life what my nightmares look and sound like, I'm going to refer to that.
I'm sorry.
That's what keeps me up at night. Oh, you know what? We should just vote on you, Vanessa, because I think we know where this is going.
Sing another one?
No, sweetie. One is definitely...
Okay. Never.
Okay, Randy, yes or no?
No.
It's okay.
No.
Here's the positive. I'm definitely going to remember you. But okay. No.
That's good. No. I'm excited.
Okay, well, great. Here's some even better news. It's for now.
Yay!
Nice to meet you.
Nice. So nice to meet y'all. For real.
You're funny.
A way to see the upside.
That's the strangest thing that's ever happened to me.
Really?
Let's do it again.
But thanks to Simon, what goes up...
I want to hold her tight.
...must come down.
Make a little magic in the moonlight.
I think the problem is you.
Okay, hold on. Let's stop the tape. We're in our ninth season, and year after year, fans talk about how mean Simon can be.
That was terrible.
You're horrible!
Who are you? It was painful. I've heard some brilliant singers in my time. You are not one of them.
But as his much younger friend, I feel I need to take this moment to defend him to you. Okay, start the tape. You see, in a single audition tour, we will visit 7 cities, each with a stadium full of idol hopefuls.
Don't you?
We listen to thousands of voices.
I'm sorry, I go so flat there.
Hear many stories.
Got a pretty nasty blood blister once.
And watch America try to dance, beg.
I am ready.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
And talk their way to Hollywood.
I hate watching movies with fish because they're always like, what just happened?
While we at American Idol spare you from having to listen to this.
No.
And see this.
Not part of our performance.
Simon has the job of sitting through it all. It's hard being Simon Cowell.
Ooh.
But he does it all for you, America. Because every once in a while, we find someone special. And hoping she fits that bill is the last contestant of the Dallas auditions, 16-year-old Christian Spears.
I was diagnosed with leukemia on my 4th birthday. Being so young, you know, you don't really know what's going on and why your hair's falling out and why you're going into surgery.
When they first told me that Kristen was diagnosed with cancer, the first thing that went through my mind was that I was going to lose her. I promise
you. For them to say, you know, one more day and she wouldn't be here, it's just hard. When I was 8, a blessing came through for me because I was in remission. So I'm an 8-year cancer survivor now.
I always told her, you know, no matter what you want to do, I'll work for the rest of my life. I want you to be happy. So I tell her all the time, it's written for her. So she's supposed to be here.
Hi.
Hello.
How
are
you guys doing?
Good.
How are you?
I'm great.
So what are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing All I Could Do Is Cry by Etta James.
Great.
Church bells are ringing. I heard a choir singing. I saw my love walk down
death do its part. Each word was a pain in my heart.
Thank you, sweetheart. Randy?
Dude, I think you're really good. It's 16.
Thank
I'm so impressed. I love
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Joe?
You're definitely very confident and a beautiful voice.
You got a big natural gift. And I think when you were singing, I didn't sense any fear from you. And you know, that is really rare in a 16-year-old.
I think you're an incredibly brave person, and I like you a lot.
I like you too.
Randy, yes or no?
1,000,000,000% yes.
Joe?
Definitely yes.
Cara?
Absolutely.
Christian, you got a full house.
Woo! Welcome to Hollywood, Christian!
This golden ticket means that I'm really here, that I've made it.
Is there any better feeling?
No, there's not. I have yet to find one. This is so amazing. We're going to Hollywood!
A happy ending here in Dallas. And Christian is golden ticket number 17 for the day two auditions.
We're going to Hollywood!
Making it a grand total of 31 winners for the city of Dallas, a number that meets the judges' approval.
It's a wrap.
We made the trip back to the Lone Star State to find the magic we found so many times before. But whether Dallas can repeat its past or not will be determined in time.
Goodbye, Dallas! Hello, Hollywood!
So for now, it's time to move on to the next stop on the audition tour.
Yee-haw!
As our search for the next American Idol continues, make sure you come back because next week on Idol, we reach new heights in the Mile High City as Season 9 heads to Denver, Colorado.
Denver rocks!
And get ready as the altitude brings out the tension.
Please get that camera out of my face.
The terrible.
You just killed every cat in Denver.
And the unstoppable talent.
I'm the only one.
Best voice today in Denver.
And one Denver contestant takes it to the limit. You won't believe your eyes.
Fox Thursday. It's an all-new Bones, followed by an all-new Fringe.